called into a court smart, but
right.
You can think, okay, what's happening is, at the moment, I'm trying to tell the machine to pick up the container with the top off.
Right.
But the machine is telling me, I won't do it because my foot is not on the ground properly.
Oh, I see, I see.
And now if you look on the screen, it should tell us that. So now, if we push the stabilizer down.
Now what, do you need to put a sleeper or something there?
No.
Just
push it down harder on the ground.
Oh, we just push the leg.
Huh?
Yeah. No, wait, that was it.
What I do is I go back to the stabilizer. Another thing is, you just have a look here.
Right.
It's hooked already when we...
On the first line.
Yeah.
Look at the bottom.
Lift the twist off first, so much,
and then take it out.